A new wave of COVID pandemic has hit China, and the government is imposing strict lockdown measures. According to reports, the Asian giant is apparently seeing its worst outbreak of the virus in 2 years. In the last 24 hours, China witnessed more than 3,100 fresh locally transmitted coronavirus infections. According to health experts in the country, the sudden surge in COVID cases is driven by the Omicron variant. China is facing a surge in COVID cases as the entire world is opening up.